my name is Denisha Oliver. I go by Lifestyle Trishy on YouTube, and welcome back to my channel.
Ooh! Bam! Here we go!
Yes! That was good!
Shawty fast, slim thick, she my drug, she my fix. And I'm all up in her mix, she be mixing with the rich. She the plug, she finesse, she the one they call the girl. She don't stress, she don't trip, and she fuck with all my bros. So if I...
I'm showing you a hair tutorial. You know, one of my subbies on YouTube, and she follows me on Instagram. She told me, you know, hey, can you do a low puff tutorial, because she showed me like one of my pictures that I had posted on my Insta story. I'm like, yeah, like she wants a tutorial for me. She wants a tutorial for me, Hershey. So I'm like, yeah, so I'm here. So, you know, I do a tutorial, whatever. And yeah, so before I even get in this tutorial, yes, I still use Eco Style Gel, but you know, because I had to do my research, I didn't want to go and do no bandwagon, you know, that and so forth. So, I am gonna be looking for a new gel, you know, just so I could, you know, explore, because I don't want to just be stuck with the same gel, because I only use one type of gel. Well, yeah, I see other people using different gels and they get a different result than mine. Then using Eco Style Gel, I'll be canceling Eco Style Gel. No, so don't come over here in the comments talking about something. I'm surprised you still using it. Baby, this is my hair, not yours. So let's get into tutorial. So I'm gonna start off with with my mixture of oil, conditioner, and water. I'm just gonna spray my whole head. That's all, just spray it down. I'm just gonna rub that through. After that, I'm gonna take my comb. Now, he know who I'm talking about him. He the one that took my rat tail comb. Usually I use a rat tail comb, but this the only one that can actually part my hair without it getting like caught up. So I use this type of comb, but you could use a rat tail comb. And I part my part, like the arch of my eyebrow. So right here, I go right here and I take it and I part it. Oh, I need to wash my hair. I usually do my low cost hairstyles when it's like, when I need to wash my hair, like when I'm like procrastinating on wash day, that's when I usually do my hair. And if you know what I'm looking at, I have a mirror right here and I have a mirror up there. And this is what I use to do my parting. I don't go too far because I don't got time for that. And that's a lot of hair to part. I'll just go ahead and just spray that down so it can be easier to manage. Is it that far? I want to go. Yeah, I want to go that far. Yeah. I might have to fix it a little bit. I mean, I'm going to fix it when I have my gel. So, now since we have our parting, I'm going to spray this both sides. And I'm going to take my, do I go with the gel or the escatole? Well, this is the escatole that I'm using today. I'm using the olive oil formula by Palmer's. And I'm going to be using the Eco Styler Black Custard Oil Flock Gel thing. I want to show y'all. Oh. This is the escatole I usually use, but it's all gone. So we're gonna have to use this today. So this is what I usually use. The Moray's Eggs Wax Extreme Hold. This is what I usually use, but it's all gone. And I mean now. These bags trying to fight me. So I'm gonna be taking, yeah, I do go with my gel first. I go with my gel first, and look, see, it's not that long until I find me a new gel. I'm going to be taking the gel and put it on my part area. And on the sides of my face. Because I take a lot of gel. Like, I use a lot. And I know there's, like, better gels out here. Because, like, you know, you get... Like, with EcoStyle gel, like, people fail to realize that, you know, you get what you pay for. You see what I'm saying? But, you know, EcoStyle gel clap back. I'm looking like, okay. But if they do come with, like, a more organic gel, then, you know. But I'm not going to cancel EcoStyle gel off top. Because I haven't had no problems with it, to be honest. We're going to fix up. We're going to fix my part later. Oh, I also take gel back here, too. Just for all that could lay down. And I go with my man brush that I stole from my daddy. And I just start slicking it down. And this is when we take our comb and try to fix our part, because I have to keep fixing mine because my hair be going where it wants to at most of the time. And it's like, no, I told you to stay down. So this is when our edge control comes in, and I put edge control all over my part. All over the edge, because you know it's edge control. I'm gonna take this and just put this along my edges. You already know. Alright, I'm gonna take our man comb. And that's how the way I fix my parting. Look at that part. Look at that part. Look at that part. Come on now. The guys are with me today, because the first toy I had, that thing was just all over the place. I said, oh, no. Toothbrush out here to do my BB ears. Oh. Why? Oh well. This is just how to get to sleep. I mean, y'all should know how to do y'all BB ears by now. Come on now. I got buku tutorials on it. And I usually wear it like this anyway, because I started wearing low puffs when I first got my first job at Dairy Queen. So I have to fix something out real quick. To fix it under that hat. So, now since we got all the parts done, I'm gonna comb right here, just to make it so it lays down properly. I do the shoelace, usually I use the rubber band, but if I can insert some videos, the rubber band was just disloyal. It didn't want to cooperate. It was just, it kept popping. You know, if you have the same length of hair of same thickness, you will understand. The rubber bands are vicious. They don't want to listen. I'm just like, because I like how my puffs, my low puffs go with like my rubber bands. But we can do it with this one. I ain't going to mess it up this time. Take this. Ooh, that's why I hate doing the shoelace method. Yeah. But it's still done good. And I just bring it down. I bring it all the way down. Take this. Today. Okay. babies.
Yes.
My apartment kind of, it ain't gonna work completely. Feels good, then. I'm going with some more edge control. I mean, this is the option. This is how I just make sure I'm asleep, because I hate when, because like I was like researching on YouTube, and them girls that be taking their puffs and they be, but I don't got time for that, baby. No, it's cute, but no, ma'am. Not Denisha. I'm too lazy. So this is how I get my thing to be extra sleep. Cause I don't got time, like no, ma'am. That section by section, and that's too much going on. I mean, you know, I'm not throwing no shade, no shade, you know, but I don't have time for that. I mean, it works for them, but I'm lazy. Baby, I just want to get my hair, you know, down. I don't got time for all that. I'm too lazy for all that. And I never tried that method, so, because I just got too much hair for all that. I don't got time. Even though they got the probably more hair than me, but I don't got time for that. Maybe when my hair grows out a little bit more, I might give it a try. But as of right now, this is me. So I'm gonna be taking the shoelace, and when you get the ends, you wanna, I mean, y'all should know, but you know, just put it under it. I don't know if I saw that or not, but I just tuck it in the back. But if it lands in the front, tuck it in the front. Now with the shoelace, my hair always get caught underneath. So I take it and I take my hair out that's supposed to be out. Hello, I ain't going nowhere today. I don't want to look cute. Girl, I know you lying. Look, my rope. That's why I hate the shoelace. Like, come on now, because I don't use body pants, man. This stuff be hurt. That is, come on now, section by section, help. No, that is too much. Okay. So now I'm gonna take my do-rag and put it, I kind of lost my part a little bit, but oh well. At least it's loose, but I mean, the last time it was gone. Gonna take this and put my do-rag. This is how I lay my hairs, you know. Whoa, you know, this is how I lay my hairs down instead of doing like the little six lock, nine or so. So I just take a do-rag or a bandana, and this is how I lay my edges down. Now, in this part, this is where I usually do my makeup, but since I already did it for the sake of this video, I probably could touch it up because my smile is coming through. I set y'all down. What's going on? I didn't tell you to do all that. So this is when I usually leave on my do-rag. I usually leave it on for at least 3 to 5 minutes. If it's like, if I'm already doing my makeup, I just did my hair like this, I would leave it on for 3 to 5 minutes. If I am doing my makeup, I will leave it on for like 5 to 7 minutes. I don't leave it on for 10. That's just too long. My hair start hurting. So when my hair start hurting, that's why I usually take it off when I'm doing my makeup. Cause you know, you gotta blend, you know, your contouring and da da so forth. So this is how long, this is how I usually do it like this. Thank you. Oh, shout out to my best friend. She gave me the shirt. She's probably gonna be geeked up. It says, keep the wild in you. And it got the lace on the side. She cutting up. She trying to be grown.
I'm gonna take it off. Man, this is I'm like, okay, lamp, come through. And this is my hair. Highlight, come through, come through. I see you, I see you. Yay. Let me go into sunlight. Doing more college vlogs. I want to be a college vlogger. You know, I've already been a high school vlogger. That's done. I want to start doing college. And, you know, I just want to put more content on my channel. So, yeah, I'm like, I really had fun doing this. And I'm happy that the girl on Instagram, I don't know if she want me to put her Instagram name or anything, but I'm just going to say that my subby, I'm glad that she asked me to do this because I had fun doing it. And I want y'all to get to know me more. You know what I mean? So, I'm officially back. You already know. I'm officially back. And I'm back and I'm better. Like, come on now. Last time I was on YouTube, I didn't even know how to do makeup. Like, come on. Come on. My cousin ain't no help. Really? Okay. While I'm laughing, did y'all subscribe yet? Did y'all subscribe? Because I ain't hesitate to make this video, so y'all should be hesitating to subscribe. Go subscribe. You already know how to subscribe. Go subscribe. I'll be right here waiting.
She the god, she the god, she the god, she the god, greatest of all time.